Hi there.
Namaste.
Namaste. Good morning. Good morning. All right. Thank you. Hi there, brother. How you doing? I'm back again. One of my favorite Indian street food places, but not just street food places. One of my favorite restaurants. I want to get something vegetarian, please.
Okay.
Can I get a sabji buna, please?
Sure.
With a paratha bread, please. In a wrap, please. How much is that, please?
£4.59.
Wow, that's incredible. I didn't know you could get anything for under a fiver, so that's brilliant. Gonna ask you a big favor.
Sure.
Is it possible to watch it being cooked, please?
Sure, no problem.
Yeah?
Can you follow me there, everybody?
Hello, Pankaj Bhai. How are you?
Good morning.
Thank you for letting me into your kitchen again.
Thank you.
The last time I came in, you made pav bhaji
and
dal makhni, and that was delicious. And today, what are you going to show us?
Today I'm making sabji buna.
Yeah.
Special sabjis for the Swaminarayan or a Jain, without onion, no garlic, no gingers.
The recipe ingredients, what do you use for that?
Here I display all that one.
Excellent.
We got potato.
Yeah.
Garden peas.
Yeah.
Green beans. Capsicum. Cauliflower. Carrots, again, slice and chop. And sweet corn. And the masalas. We get the salt.
Yeah.
Cumin. Chili powder.
Yeah.
Black chili, garam masala, tawa fry masala, cumin and coriander, jeera we call.
Yeah.
This is haldi, turmeric. I got three ingredients in this one, which is cinnamon powder, clove powder, and black pepper powder. What I'm putting here? Oil.
Vegetable oil.
Right, vegetable.
Yeah.
Put the vegetable oil.
Yeah.
I put the cooker on a warm, right, lid on it. Let it
warm
oil
up.
Warm up properly for a couple of minutes.
Yeah.
Prepare properly hot.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. So, lift the lid. You see, oil is hot. I got a cumin seeds here, which is I'm putting in, as you see. You start to pop. Popping.
Let it pop for a minute. If you want to
cover it for a half a minute or minute.
Yeah.
Now the cumin already started.
So you fry for about half a minute, 1 minute. Yeah.
Yeah.
Not too long. Yeah.
And put the chili black in there.
Yeah.
Which is give you a nice taste. Right. The ingredients, right? Okay. Yeah. Green beans, right? So stir it nicely. Let it stir. Put the turmeric powder. Right. So the color goes on top.
Yeah.
close the lid for approximately 5 minutes.
Okay.
And let it cook properly.
Yeah.
That three items, because rest item we got it, don't need too much to cook.
Right, they cook
this
quicker.
This is not too much. This is not too much, only the potato. After 5 minutes, we're putting the potato and garden beans. So that cook in another 5 minutes.
Understand.
7 minutes, then we add it up that one. So it's stage by stage, if you put it, it is easy to cook.
Okay.
Right, and you see. Can you see now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, we're adding potatoes.
Yeah.
Now stirring the potatoes, leaving on top, let it cook in a steam. Right. Also, we got the salt here.
Okay.
Yes, we are going to salt some. Float it again for 5 minutes. Frying. Nearly 5 minutes, as you see.
Excellent.
Everything going well. Then we put these three ingredients.
Yeah.
Clove, cinnamon and black pepper. Right, all together. Right. And then, stirring. Sweet corn.
Baby sweet corn, yeah.
Then that should come, green and red. Turn the gas slow.
Yeah.
Yes. Let it another few minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Opening.
This has been about 3-4 minutes now.
3-4 minutes.
Yeah.
Already simmered.
Fantastic.
I open. Right.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah. Just stir it lightly.
I have to tell you, the smell and the scent coming off that is absolutely delicious. It's making me feel hungry.
Yeah.
I can smell the freshness of the vegetables.
Yeah,
any sugar now?
Right. Salt, as you require. Right. This is our fried masala. Cumin, coriander powder.
Yep.
Chili powder.
Yep.
And garam masala, right?
Excellent.
It's all the spices is going in. This is our testing. We've done.
Oh, you're testing it to see if it's cooked?
Yeah. This is done. And this is done. Yeah, correct. Done. Close it for another 2-3 minutes. Putting a low and taking down. Right. Now I'm testing. what it looks like. Let me stir first nicely.
I wish the viewers could smell this.
Let me try what the spice like. Perfect.
Okay.
A nice bite.
Fantastic.
Now, yes, my friend.
Oh, okay. Little? Thank you. I will.
Thank you.
I have to tell you, it does smell delicious. So let's have a little taste of this as well.
I hope you like the taste as well.
Yeah, I'll tell you. I'll be very honest. This is blowing it a little bit. Right, I'm gonna tell you now.
What do you think?
That's absolutely delicious. I have to tell you. Perfectly spiced, not overly chilly. I would say medium, not medium. Too mild, but medium. And you can taste the freshness of the vegetables. Thank you very much, brother. What's the sauce you're putting on there?
It's the chili meat sauce and the curry sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Some coriander, just for the garnish, and then add the sabji, which one you order.
Thank you again.
No problem.
I'm drawn to your rupees here. You got the new 2,000 rupee here, and also the 500 rupee. These originals, not copies.
No, the original.
Is there any of the old 1,000 rupees or 500?
No.
All right. Maybe I'll give you one of my ones because I've got a whole load of them. all right. Thank you very much. Cheers.
Okay, sir. You have a nice day.
And you. Thank you. God bless. Bye-bye.